unbelievable. The more money she spent on doctors and physicians to be made well, the worse she got. Can you picture that? Spending money to be physically or mentally well, and the more money you spend, the worse you get? That would be devastating, to say the least. But that was unfortunately the sad reality of this woman. Not for 12 days or 12 weeks or 12 months, but for 12 years. To the point that she was on the verge of giving up all hope of getting better. Until she heard of a man who was making the blind to see, the lame to walk. And she thought, maybe he can make me well. What do I have to lose? He certainly asked for no money. All I need is faith in him. In fact, she said, if only I touch his clothes, I shall be made well. So one last time she tries, this time with no money, but with much faith. And to her surprise, she was made well. This man's name is Jesus. The woman's name we do not know. But one thing we do know, that if we exercise this faith, the same faith this woman exercised in Jesus, he can heal and transform us because he made us in his image.